Hey, what is it, guys? Miyamu is back, and we are going to be building a house. As you can see, I am in it, the house I built, but you will see more of that literally in just a second. But yeah, this has no commentary because I was really frustrated with what I was doing, but it ended up really nice, and I really hope you enjoyed the build because I really enjoy it. And you can barely see, you can't really tell what it is, how it looks like on the outside, but it looks really amazing. But yeah, so just sit back and relax, you know, and next video we will be some commentary. Yeah. Okay, guys. So this is my house, my forever. I don't know if my mic is too fat. My base. I will finish this. I just wanted to make like the layout of this, and I might finish or start the inside interior a little off camera and some on stream. Because I'm gonna have to, I don't know how to, I can't do interior design, like, I can only do the exterior. But yeah, it's just actually really good. I wasn't sure about this when I was building the walls, but now that I have the roof and everything, it is looking very nice, and I really like this. On these right here, I'm gonna put flower pots going all around. I'm gonna have to decide what flowers to use. So let me take a nap. But I actually like how this turned out. I really liked it. I was so unsure of it. I was like, I'm gonna keep going because I went so far to get this mangrove, so I'm gonna use it. But it turned out amazing. Pretty rainbow. But yeah, I'm gonna have to, oh shoot, I missed one. I might put something here, I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to see how the flower pots go, but yeah, I am loving this so much. It's very nice. Also, I was unsure how to do this right here, but I think this is okay. A little small thing. I might add like a little picnic table here or whatever, but we're gonna have to see how that is. Oh look, they're all done actually. But yeah, this is awesome. Okay, anyways, I'm really glad that this turned out great. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and hope you guys enjoyed this video. I am sorry that I didn't do a commentary in this. I was originally going to do a different layout instead, and I was like, forget it, I'm just going to do this because I know how to build this style. But I'm going to try to do a different style for my enchantment place because I have a really good idea for it, like an enchantment like building. And yeah, so we will slowly build the interior and stuff. I can never have a normal outro, but yes. So yeah, if you like this video, subscribe, and you can see more of my builds and me being the best commentator ever. Anyways, I hate cutting mangrove day. Okay, skinny sidetrack, but yeah. Anywho, thank you for watching, and goodbye, peace.